cancer survivor, so I'm especially proud to welcome the beautiful breast cancer survivors of the Avon Walk, New York.